100% pass rate, and then we got a 98% BD rate, which we were absolutely delighted with. And I think it wasn't a surprise. We were hopeful that it would happen, but I think every single boy came through with a personal best, which was terribly exciting. Even the boys who struggle academically came up with some absolutely magnificent results. So they'd worked very hard, great focus, and a lot of determination, I think.
It's quite a relief. It's been 15 long years at this school, so for it to culminate in such a positive way, it's a nice end to an era and a good start to a new beginning in adulthood.
Most of mine is, I was a little disappointed by science, but you know, it comes and goes. We move on. One envelope is a letter that we wrote to ourselves like all the way back in grade 9. So this thing hasn't been opened in like 4 years. That was pretty nice to read. And obviously results and a guideline to results and how to, you know, give the universities your finals results and stuff like that.
He was in grade 9 is actually reflected in the letter now and what he has become. And one of the things that he mentioned and some of the camp people mentioned is working on his leadership skills. And he did attain, he did become a prefect as he had hoped he would. He obtained his colors as he had hoped he would. So we're very proud of the fact that in grade 9 already, he was barely 15, and he could already see that in himself.
Important that that free education is a goal that we should all work towards, but I don't think it should ever get to the point where, even though, you know, we haven't gotten there yet, I don't think it should impede on other people's education the way it has before in the past. Yes, we should peacefully protest, you know, we should, you know, we should voice our opinions on what we want and what we deserve, but I think at the moment some protests get a little bit out of hand, so we'll just see where what happens throughout this year and the coming years.
I believe that free education is necessary in South Africa to uplift everyone, because education is so important and affects our adulthood so much. We can't go into higher level jobs and we can't build the economy and build the nation. However, we are in a precarious state of change.